Separate the magnets. One shape. Uh-oh. Looks like we need a line to divide. Easy.